the box, and I put a corner kick. Look at Carlos Lampe. That's a mistake and making the foul for Kevin LaMonaco. 34-year-old keeper from Bolivia. Making his debut in Argentina. And the execution is not good at all. Saved by Lampe. Really bad execution from Matias Pizera. Platense was still leading, dominating the game in the first half. There's Juan Infante, left back, making this run. He goes to the second half to find the opening goal by Matias Pizera. Great anticipation by the striker, redeeming himself. After that good cross from the right side by Lorenzo Tikhanovic. Pérez would quickly recover. There is Ortega. Lucas Jansson connecting Juan Martínez Cero. The equalizer had come for Vélez. This is the striker. Enzo Martínez, the Uruguayan defender. He's sending the header into the net after the corner kick by Mancuello. Pérez was leading the second half. Then the combination between Iván Gómez and Paculo Suruchet. 2-2 again. 30-year-old striker. Good delivery from Infante from side to side. There is a Muto shot. Catching the ball on the other side. Kuruchek. Iván Gómez. And there is Kuruchek. Great goal by Platense. Making good use of the spaces. Then the throw-in. Gianetti. The starter Gianetti with a really difficult night. The ball is recovered. Brian Mancilla sends the cross. Ignacio Short with a header. Great save by Lampe. Mauro Bolo tries and Short finds the rebound. Sending the ball into the net. In the 93rd minute. Francis Mancilla with a recovery. Short. Jogado. The response by Lampe. Ignacio Short. The welcome back on the left side.